What's going on, Pack Horse family? Just checking in with y'all today. You know, got a quick little bit of encouragement for y'all out there. And it's kind of just like 3 points, okay? One is deliverance. The next is the water, you know, getting watered. And the third one is just like taking notes. And the first one is like deliverance, right? So oftentimes we give thanks up for being delivered from situations that we didn't deem desirable. But what about being thankful for the things we were delivered to? Like delivered to the situation that we're in, delivered to the circumstance that we're in, the situation that we're in. No matter how it may look, we was delivered to it for a reason, right? Because every season has, every season has its ups and every season has its downs. And it's up to us to decipher between those things. You understand what I'm saying? To determine which route that's best for us within this season, which route is the best way to take within the season. You know what I'm saying? So oftentimes we're delivered to certain things to get us higher. We're delivered to certain things to enforce us, to invoke us to think about a situation. We're delivered to a situation to help us overcome certain things, right? So deliverance don't always have to be focused in on the not so good parts of life, y'all. Think about what you were delivered to for a reason, for a purpose, for the higher you, for the higher of everybody around you, right? And then the second point I was thinking about was taking notes on your life. You know what I'm saying? Writing, like putting pen to paper, is powerful because our mind isn't wired for us to remember everything that we come about, everything that we learn. Our mind wasn't wired for that. You know what I'm saying? It's a reason why when we were in school and coming up in high school and all that, the teacher always encouraged you to take good notes so you can go back and study, right? So what about taking notes on your life? Writing certain things down, writing how you feel down, writing what you've been through down, write those things down, right? And then go back and check on them periodically sometimes, you know? And it's just an idea that I had today. Like, I like to write, but I don't per se sit down and take notes about my life from day to day, y'all. So y'all know what my journey is about. And it's about, you know, chronicling my steps and how I'm trying to get better each and every day with certain little steps. So maybe that might help somebody. I'm going to start doing it too. And you may not review it once a week, once a month. You may, I don't know, you may review that thing whenever you desire to review it, because this is your life to live and you get to determine the rules for your life. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, just take some notes, man, and then go back and review them and see what you can learn, see what you, if you've grown some from those situations or whatever the situation may be, have you, right? And then just piggybacking off of that deliverance. Sometimes you just gotta send things out into the atmosphere, to the universe, and see how it comes back. You know, Amazon, UPS, the postal mail service, they're bees flying everywhere. They're not the only people that deliver things, y'all. The Most High, he deliver packages too. He may not be as quick as Amazon to bring it to you 6-7 hours after you order that thing, but he comes through, y'all. Just tap into him, check in with him, and see what's happening. And the last part is rain, right? Sometimes rain makes the days dreary. Rain make you want to stay in the house. Rain, you just don't want no parts of the rain. But rain, what about if that rain came about to help you learn some new things about yourself? Like, what if he sent that water upon you to nourish you because he knew your roots needed some strength, right? He knew that you needed to grow in a certain area, right? He knew that you need water, right? He knew that you needed, for some odd reason, that you needed some encouragement in your life at this current time. So he filled the clouds up with some rain and he sent it down on you, y'all. So when that rain come, it don't always have to be a bad sign. Just pay attention to all the signs and all the signals that life's giving you right in the moment. You know what I'm saying? And take that nourishment. Take that encouragement, and you never know where it may come from. It could come from another individual. It could come from a source that you, which you never thought you may get it from. You may hear a song that's speaking some lyrics that you like. You may watch a movie that's speaking to you gravely. You know what I'm saying? It could be anything, y'all. Don't take for granted the small things that we all sometimes do, because this life is full of busy work and we just out here trying to get to it. But take some time for personal development. Take some time for you, y'all. Take some time to just, you know, enjoy the beautiful parts of nature. Like, it's a little pond and stuff behind me. It's beautiful. I like to come out here and just view it from time to time, and just the majesty of it all. It may not be for everybody, but just try it out, y'all, because nature heals and it's out here. It's out here. But hey, I've been here for a second. I'm gonna get up out the way. Y'all already know what's coming. Y'all probably repeating it before I even say it, but you already know it. Peace, success, and prosperity. Go get that thing, y'all. And I'll be back. Peace.